Hello student, today we will study the chapter 2. Its name is Acids, Bases and Salt. We have already completed the first chapter, so we will start the next chapter. So first we will study the acid and the bases. We will study comparatively acid and the bases. So acids are generally sour in taste and bases are bitter in taste. In the property of the tasting, first, acids are the sour in taste and the bases are bitter in taste. And the acids releases the hydrogen ion in aqueous solution. Bases are releases the hydrogen ion in a aqueous solution like HCl. HCl releases the hydrogen ion when it is in aqueous form. And the bases releases the OH ion when it is in aqueous solution. Its example is NaOH. It has the OH ion, hydroxyl anion. And acids are not soapy in touch, whereas bases are soapy in touch. And the acids turns blue litmus paper to red. Litmus is a natural indicator. It is extracted from the lichen plant, which is the division of the thallophyta. And bases turns red litmus to blue color. This is the litmus is the natural indicator. So first, next our topic is indicator. These are the main important property of the acids and the bases. I am repeating again, acids generally sour in taste, bases bitter in taste, acids releases hydrogen ion in aqueous solution. Aqueous solution means in which water is a solvent. And bases are releases hydroxyl ion in aqueous solution. And acids are not soapy in touch, whereas bases are soapy in touch. Acids turns blue litmus to red. Litmus is a natural indicator, and bases turns red litmus to blue. So next our topic is indicator. What is indicator and what's the work of indicator? Generally, indicator are the next our topic is the indicator are the substance of the solution which is used for the detection of the acid and the basic property of the solution. Indicators generally classify in three category. First is the natural indicator. First is natural indicator. These are the indicators obtained from the natural sources like hibiscus flower, red cabbage, litmus and the turmeric. These are the natural indicator. And second is the synthetic indicator. These are the indicators prepared in a lab, and it is man-made indicator like phenolphthalein and the methyl orange. Example of the natural indicator, methyl orange and phenolphthalein. And the third indicator, it is the olfactory indicator. Olfactory indicator. These are the indicator which is detect the acid and basic property of the solution by changing the order of the solution. So these are known as olfactory indicator, and the natural and synthetic both are the indicator. So the acid and the basic property by the change of the color of the solution. The go. Olfactory indicators generally used for the detection of the acidic and the basic property by the changing of the order of the solution. So example of the olfactory indicators are onion and vanilla and the clover. So these are the olfactory indicator. So again I am repeating, natural indicator, it is extracted from the natural sources, it is obtained from the natural sources like litmus and the turmeric. Synthetic indicator, it is man-made indicator, it is prepared in a lab, and these example of them synthetic indicator, it is methyl orange and phenolphthalein, and the phenolphthalein olfactory indicators which is used for detection of the acid and the basic property by the changing of the order of the solution. Its example is onion and the vanilla and the clove. Thank you and have a nice day.